To me, the best dinner parties are when people feel comfortable.
Three things that make a good dinner party is food, drink, and people.
What makes a good dinner party? I think conviviality, a lot of different groups of people, different kinds of people.
If you've got good food and good drinks, you're never gonna have a bad time.
Good music has to happen, a communal dining experience.
Obviously good conversation, tons of booze, excellent food, and community makes a fantastic dinner party.